अस्सलाम वालेकुम फेलोज, सो कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन ग्रेजुएटिंग. नाउ यू आर फाइनली ग्रेजुएटिंग एंड आई कांट थ्रेट यू दैट आई विल नॉट ग्रेजुएट यू बिकॉज नाउ ऑफिशियली यू आर ऑल आर ग्रेजुएटेड. सो कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस, गुड लक फॉर योर फ्यूचर. आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू से थैंक यू. आई एम ट्रूली ऑनर्ड टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ दैट फेलोशिप बिकॉज आई बिलीव दैट फेलोशिप वॉज अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. बिकॉज इन दैट डिफिकल्ट टाइम जब लॉकडाउन था, वी वर वेटिंग फॉर द वीकेंड्स के सेशन में वी विल गेट अ चांस टू मीट सो मैनी पीपल, सो मैनी गुड सोल्स. सो दैट वॉज ट्रूली अ ब्लेसिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑल द सपोर्ट. थैंक यू सो मच. आई हैव इन्जॉयड अ लॉट ड्यूरिंग द फेलोशिप. आई हैव लर्न अ लॉट फ्रॉम योर एक्सपीरियंसिस. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर एवरीथिंग. नाउ गुड लक फॉर योर फ्यूचर. वी हैव लर्न अ लॉट इन द फेलोशिप एंड आई एम होपफुल एंड कॉन्फिडेंट एज वेल दैट यू विल इम्प्लीमेंट दैट लर्निंग and you'll bring some positive change in the society. Just remember that this is not the end, this is actually the start of new journey. So good luck with that. Let me know if I can help you in your future and congratulations once again.
Dear batch 151, what I want to say to you guys is thank you. Thank you for proving to me that human connection knows no limitations, that there is no reason to not believe in the possibility of human connections, of forging human connections that are very deep and very meaningful just because we're isolated. I mean, this is the situation isn't ideal, but your performance was exceptionally ideal, actually. I remember thinking that through your mega projects, you guys actually showed me that impact knows no bounds, that in order to create impact, what you need is a very strong heart, a very strong will, but even more than that, a very strong team. So I hope that you carry forward all of what you learned in the past 3 months, that you look at yourself the way all of your teammates do, and that you always continue to learn and grow no matter where you are in your life. I mean, learning never stops, right? So with this, I would like to congratulate you for today. I would also like to say that I'm very proud of you, and I couldn't have gotten a better bunch of kids to end my AMUL journey with. So thank you for all the memories and good luck with all your future endeavors, and wherever you go, just remember that I'm always going to be rooting for you. Goodbye.
Assalamu alaikum, dearest fellows. I hope all of you are doing well. I hope all of you are happy, smiling and celebrating your success. My name is Saad Raja and I am your cluster manager from your AMUL Career Prep Fellowship journey. Some of you may remember me from your mock interview exercises or from my session observations. I'm here today to join the celebrations of your success and to also welcome you to the AMUL family as an alumnus. Dear fellows, it was a pleasure watching you all grow and thrive in a moment when not everyone was doing well. While the rest of the world was stuck and figuring out how to move forward and deal with the pandemic, all of you special people made sure that you make the best use of this opportunity. You overcame a lot of challenges to facilitate your learning. You invested your time and effort in making sure that this was a learning opportunity for you. I'm really grateful for all the efforts that you have put in, and I assure you that this will reap results. I've always been a strong and a staunch believer in the power of doing our best, and all of you have done your best. So now it's time to celebrate our efforts. It's time to cherish the successes and the memories that we have made, and to promise each other that we are going to continue doing this. We are going to continue investing our time and efforts in being a lifelong learner, and that we are going to have that impact and make our lives purposeful. At AMUL, we always want you to stay connected, and we always want to facilitate your journey towards success. So, welcome again to the AMUL family. Please enjoy your day and stay connected.
All right. Okay, so now it's the time for the most important part for today's ceremony, and that is certificate distribution. So first of all, we have the gold medalist and the gold medalist of batch 151L, Noor Fatima. So congratulations, Noor. Next, we have the best mega project, and that award goes to Abed Khalid. So congratulations guys for best mega project. Now we have the highest honors of the batch, and for that we have Arpa Nisar, Maya Munir, Mishal Kokab, Rubat Beg, Zujada Khan. Now we have the honors of the batch, and for that we have Ali Tanur, Amna Shukar, Aksa Tahir, Asad Sajjad, Bakhtawar Maqsood, Chaudhry Muhammad Ali, Pamya Chaudhry, Fatima Khan, Haika Shakir, Khadir Ali Shahid, Larae Khalid, Mahroz Asif Khan, Muhammad Abdul Hasib, Muhammad Awaf Arif, Muhammad Hassan Khalid, Muhammad Zain Sarfaraz, Numan Ijaz, Prakash, Saba Ehsan, Shehzad Ahmed, Sobia Ali, Sayyid Muhammad Shah, Umair Ehsan, Varda Safdar, Zahra Wasim, Zainab Fatima, Sheikh Hamad Mustafa. Now we have the graduates of the batch, and for that we have Bilal Iftikhar, Moizul Majid, Muhammad Subair, Naveed Akram, Nimra Batul, Rashid Naim, Sayyid Sameed Ahmed. It's the badge 151. So congratulations.